We identified that the end of line packing was an issue where we were struggling to find labour for. Labour in our industry is an issue as it is, but to find people to pack at the end of line was a problem that became more apparent as the winter months went on, especially after COVID.
So at Leap, we're all about accessible, affordable automation. So accessible comes from making robotics simple, intuitive, easy to use, and easy to adapt to our customers' product ranges. That means we're able to customize our robots, we're able to adapt them, we're able to add new product SKUs, and we're able to do that in a really quick and efficient manner. It's also about making the robots easy to use. This system could be set up within a day, operators trained within an hour and a half, and it could be operational the next day, helping customers increase efficiency and save costs. The fact that we build our own robots, write all our own software, gives us a tighter control over our cost base. That gives our customers higher levels of productivity, lower downtime, and more flexibility to adapt to their evolving product ranges. Our first product, the PikPak, leverages our AI-enabled robotics, pulls that into an end-of-line packing system that's able to pack items into supermarket trays. This system, on average, is saving our customers up to £70,000 per year, offering rapid paybacks and helping customers drive significant reductions in their packing cost per item. We installed a PikPak with EVG here in Pershore in June this year. Since then, it's been helping drive efficiencies, reduce costs, and helping EVG to reallocate labour to higher value add areas of the production line.
The quality, service and aftercare are by far the best that we've ever had, and we look forward to continuing our relationship with Leap into the future.